Hello guys, welcome back to my techno channel. In today's video, we're gonna check out the top 10 best smartphone 2019. I made this list my personal opinion. Number 10, Sony Xperia 1. Sony Xperia 1 smartphone was launched in February 2019. The Sony Xperia 1 smartphone built on glass front and back, aluminum frame on side. The phone comes with 6.5-inch OLED 4K display and 21:9 aspect ratio. It's come with luminous display and Sony X Reality engine. Display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass. It's absolutely a new version. Sony Xperia 1 powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 processor. It comes with 64GB memory and 6GB RAM. The Sony Xperia 1 runs on Android 9.05 version. It's upgradable Android 10. Sony Xperia 1 powered by 3300mAh non-removable battery. It supports wireless charging. The Sony Xperia 1 comes with triple autofocus rear camera, 12MP wide, 12MP telephoto, 12MP ultra wide. It comes with the 8MP camera on the front for selfies. It supports 4K videos recording, slow motion, hyperlapse and more features. The Sony Xperia 1 is dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. It supports 3.1 type C fast charger. Its side mounted fingerprint sensor. It was launched on 4 different colors, black, grey, purple, white, and it featured on IP68 rating for dust and water protection. Now the Sony Xperia 1 price around $700, it vary on our countries. Number 9, Nokia 9 PureView. Nokia 9 PureView smartphone was launched on 25th February 2019. The Sony Xperia 1 smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminium frame on side. The phone comes with 5.9-inch OLED Ultra HD display and 18:9 aspect ratio. Display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. It's absolutely new version. Nokia 9 PureView is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor. It comes with 128GB memory, 6GB of RAM. It's barely no memory card slot. The Nokia 9 PureView runs on Android 9.05 version, upgraded Android 10. The Nokia 9 PureView powered by 3320mAh non-renewable battery. It supports wireless charging. The Nokia 9 PureView comes with 5 autofocus rear camera, 5x12MP wide-angle camera. Its special feature on TOF 3D camera. It comes with 20MP wide-angle camera on the front for selfies. The Nokia 9 PureView is a dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. It supports 3.1 Type-C fast charger. Sensor on the phone include accelerometer, ambient light sensor, compass, magnetometer, gyroscope, proximity sensor, under display and fingerprint sensor. It was launched only one color, it's midnight blue, and it featured an IP67 rating for dust and water protection. It bears glass body. Now the Nokia 9 PureView price around $360, it's vary on our countries. Number 8, Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro. Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro smartphone was launched on 20th August 2019. The Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminium frame on side. The phone comes with 6.13-inch Super AMOLED Full HD touchscreen display. Display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro is powered by 2.84GHz octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 processor. It comes with 64GB memory, 6GB RAM, 128GB memory, 6GB RAM, 256GB memory, 8GB RAM. The Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro runs on Android 9.05 version. It's upgraded Android 10. The Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro is powered by 4000mAh non-renewable battery. The Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro supports proprietary fast charging. Its Pro comes with triple rear camera, 48MP wide, 8MP telephoto, 13MP ultra wide. It comes with motorized pop-up 20MP camera on the front for selfies. The Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro is a dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. It's not Type-C charger, it's older version 2.0. Sensor on the phone include accelerometer, ambient light sensor, compass, magnetometer, gyroscope, proximity sensor. It's under display on fingerprint scanner. It was launched in 5 different colors, carbon black, flame red, glacier blue, and pearl white. It bears glass body. Now the Xiaomi Mi 9T Pro price around $340. It's vary on our countries. Number 7, OnePlus 70 Pro. OnePlus 70 Pro smartphone was launched on 10th October 2019. The OnePlus 70 Pro smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminum frame on side. The phone comes with 6.67 inch fluid AMOLED Ultra HD touchscreen display. Display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. It's absolutely new version. OnePlus 70 Pro powered by octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 processor. It comes with 256GB memory, 12GB of RAM. The OnePlus 70 Pro runs Android 10. It's powered by 4085mAh battery. The OnePlus 70 Pro supports proprietary fast charging. The OnePlus 70 Pro comes with triple rear camera, 48MP wide, 8MP telephoto, 16MP ultra wide. It comes with motorized pop-up 60MP camera on the front for selfies. The OnePlus 70 Pro is dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. It supports 3.1 Type-C fast charger. Sensor on the phone include accelerometer, ambient light sensor, compass, magnetometer, gyroscope, proximity sensor. It's under display on fingerprint sensor. The OnePlus 70 Pro McLaren Edition supports face lock. The OnePlus 70 Pro McLaren Edition comes with haze blue color body. The OnePlus 70 Pro price around $640. It's vary on our countries. Number 6. Google Pixel 4 XL. The Google Pixel 4 XL smartphone was launched on 15th October 2019. The smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminum frame on side. The phone comes with 6.30-inch PoLED Ultra HD touchscreen display, an aspect ratio of 19:9. Display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. Google Pixel 4 XL powered by octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 processor. It comes with 64GB memory, 6GB of RAM. The Google Pixel 4 XL runs Android 10 operating system, powered by 3700mAh non-removable battery and support proprietary fast charging. The Google Pixel 4 XL smartphone comes with dual autofocus rear camera, 12MP wide, 16MP telephoto, 8MP camera on the front for selfies, no optical image stabilization. It supports 4K video recording, slow motion, hyperlapse and more features. The Google Pixel 4 XL is a dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. Sensor on the phone include accelerometer, ambient light sensor, barometer, gyroscope, proximity sensor and compass magnetometer. The Google Pixel supports face unlock. It was launched in just black orange colors. It bears a glass body. Now the Google Pixel 4 XL price around $800. It's vary on our countries. Number 5. Apple iPhone Max Pro. Apple iPhone Max Pro smartphone was launched on September 2019. The Apple iPhone Max Pro smartphone body built on glass front and back, stainless steel on side. The phone comes with 6.5 inch Super Retina XDR OLED Full HD Plus touchscreen display, an aspect ratio of 19:9. Display is protected by scratch resistance glass and oleophobic coating. It's 800 nits brightness, Dolby Vision, HDR10, wide color gamut, especially 120Hz touch sensing, very soft. Apple iPhone Max Pro is powered by hexa-core processor and chipset used Apple A30 Bionic. It comes with 64GB memory, 4GB of RAM. The Apple iPhone Max Pro runs on iOS 13, upgradable to iOS 13.3. Apple iPhone Max Pro powered by 3969mAh non-removable battery and support proprietary fast charging 800 watts. It supports also wireless charging. The Max Pro smartphone comes with triple autofocus rear camera, 12MP wide, 12MP telephoto, 12MP ultra wide. It comes with 12MP camera on the front for selfie new features. It supports 4K video recording, slow motion, hyperlapse and more features. The Apple iPhone Max Pro is a dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. Sensor on the phone include accelerometer, barometer, gyroscope. The phone Max Pro supports face unlock and Siri natural language commands and dictation. It was launched in 4 different colors, space gray, silver, gold, midnight green. Now, the phone Max Pro price around $1030. It vary on our countries. Number 4. Huawei P30 Pro. Huawei P30 Pro smartphone was launched on March 2019. P30 Pro smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminum frame on side. The phone comes with 6.47 inch OLED Full HD Plus touchscreen display, The aspect ratio of 9:5:9. Display is protected by DCI P3. Huawei P30 Pro is powered by octa-core Mali G76 processor. It comes with 128GB of memory, 6GB of RAM. Huawei P30 Pro runs on Android 9 Pi version, is upgradable Android 10. Huawei P30 Pro powered by 4200mAh non-removable battery and fast charging. Fast wireless charging of Huawei supports power bank reverse wireless charging. The Huawei P30 Pro smartphone comes with quad autofocus rear camera, 40MP wide, periscope 8MP, telephoto 20MP, ultra-wide, new feature of TOF 3D camera. 32MP camera on the front for selfies. It supports 4K video recording. The Huawei P30 Pro is dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. Sensor on the phone include under display fingerprint sensor. It was launched in different colors: Aurora, Amber Sunrise, Breathing Crystal, Black, Pearl White, Misty Lavender, Mystic Blue. Its future IP68 rating for dust and water protection. The Huawei P30 Pro price around $640. It's vary on our countries. Number 3. Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus smartphone was launched in February 2019. The S10 Plus smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminum frame on side. The phone comes with 6.4-inch dynamic AMOLED curved edge-to-edge Infinity O display and 19:9 aspect ratio. It comes with IP68 dust and waterproof resistant. Display is protected by Garnier Gorilla Glass 6. It's absolutely new version. Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus powered by Exynos 9820 Octa or Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 depending on the market. It comes with two types: 128GB memory, 8GB of RAM, 1TB memory, 12GB of RAM. The Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus runs on Android 9 Pi version. It's upgradable to Android 10. Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus powered by 4100mAh non-removable battery. It supports wireless charging. The Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus comes with triple autofocus rear camera, 12MP wide, 12MP telephoto, 16MP ultra wide. It comes with 10MP camera on the front for selfies. It supports 4K video recording, slow motion, super slow motion, and more features, especially Samsung desktop support and Bixby natural commands. The Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus is a dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. It supports 3.1 Type-C fast charger. Sensor on the phone include under display fingerprint sensor, iris scanner, face unlock, accelerometer, ambient light sensor, barometer, gyroscope, proximeter, and so on. It was launched in different color: prism white, prism black, prism green, prism blue, canary yellow, flamingo pink, ceramic black, ceramic white, and so on. The Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus price around $530. It's vary on our countries. Number 2. Huawei Mate 30 Pro. Huawei Mate 30 Pro smartphone was launched on 19 September 2019. It supports 5G network. The Huawei P30 Pro smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminum frame on side, and IP68 dust and water resistant. The phone comes with 6.53-inch OLED Full HD Plus touchscreen display. Huawei Mate 30 Pro powered by 1.86GHz Kirin 990 processor. It comes with 128GB memory, 8GB of RAM. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro runs Android 10. Huawei Mate 30 Pro powered by 4500mAh battery, supports wireless charging and fast charging. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro smartphone comes with quad autofocus rear camera, 14MP wide, 8MP telephoto, 14MP ultra wide, new feature on TOF 3D camera. It comes with 32MP camera front for selfies. It supports 4K video recording, slow motion, hyperlapse, and more features. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro is dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro supports face unlock with 3D face recognition. It's under display fingerprint sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor, barometer, gyroscope, proximity sensor, and etc. It was launched in different colors: black, space silver, cosmic purple, emerald green, orange, forest green. Now the Huawei Mate 30 Pro price around $1,200. Yes. Number 1. Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus 5G. The Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus 5G smartphone was launched in February 2019. It supports 5G network. The Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus smartphone body built on glass front and back, aluminum frame on side, IP68 dust and water resistant. The phone comes with 6.8-inch dynamic AMOLED Infinity O display and 19:9 aspect ratio, a powerful immersive cinematic experience in your hand. You can change the way you use your phone with the powerful S Pen, as well as sketching out designs and jotting down notes. The S Pen gives you the power to control your camera with gesture. It comes with IP68 dust waterproof resistant. Display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 6. It's absolutely a new version. Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus is powered by an Exynos 9825 octa-core or Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 depending on the market. It comes with 256GB memory, 12GB RAM, 512GB memory, 12GB RAM. The Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus runs on Android 9.05 version. It's upgradable on 10 version. Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus powered by 4300mAh non-removable battery. Fast charging, it supports wireless charging. The Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus comes with quad autofocus rear camera, 12MP wide, 12MP telephoto, 16MP ultra wide, TOF 3D VGA camera. The 10MP camera on the front for selfies, it supports 4K video recording, slow motion and more features. Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus is a dual SIM, comes with nano SIM. It supports 3.1 Type-C fast charger. Sensor on the phone includes under display fingerprint sensor, iris scanner, face unlock, accelerometer, ambient sensor, etc. etc. It was launched in different colors, aero blue, aero white, aero black. Now the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus price around $1,257. It's vary on our countries. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe my techno channel, press the bell icon. Bye bye.